Another mistake that people often make is to whip their potatoes. They'll even put them in a large stand mixer and turn it on high. And when you do that, you're busting this starch cells in the potato, and then you end up with just a goppy, gooey mess. So really, all you want to do is gently mash these potatoes